morning, guys. It is about 10:30 on a Friday, you guys. I can't even, I'm so thankful that it is Friday. I feel like the weekends, they go by so quickly, and then it's just like we're trudging through the week, you know, just trying to get to the weekend again, but we're good. Today's been a pretty good day so far. I've just been cleaning, y'all. I got my dining room pretty clean, and that's like it so far. I have like right at an hour before I have to get in the shower and head out to get Narkees and Piper from school. So I'm trying not to do the kitchen because what I tend to do, y'all, the lighting is awful. What I tend to do is I'll focus so much on the kitchen that like I forget to do the rest of the house, or I just don't get to it. So I'm trying to do the rest of the house and just leave the kitchen messy. My husband said he would, he said he would come in and clean and organize the kitchen a little bit for me when he gets home. So he's trying to like take that burden off of me so that he'll do the kitchen and I'll do the rest of just like picking up, like, you know, like vacuum and do some spot dusting and all that type of normal stuff. I put Aiden in the room and I did put up the baby gate because I have to get things done and I'm running around, and with him being super like self-injurious lately, he's so happy there, y'all. Look at him. Do y'all see him? He's in such a good mood today. It is awesome. It's awesome to see him happy. But I put him in there with the baby gate up and I'm like going in and talking to him every few minutes and, you know, all that kind of stuff. But I've got my laundry here I'm sorting. I've got my bins over here. You'll see the bins. Is that in the frame? I've got my bins. I'm trying to store as many clothes as I can. But even if the kids can still wear some of the clothes, y'all, I'm wearing like two t-shirts. This is very strange. Even if they can still wear the clothes, like if we have an over surplus of clothing, I'm putting them in the bin anyway, because we don't need it. Like, we just don't need more. We have more than we need, and it's ridiculous. We have like, look at my hair, y'all. We have like, and just an excess of everything, and we've got to fix it. All right, y'all, I've been a bad vlogger today. I've been not vlogging. So I got Piper and Narkees from school. Yeah, y'all, I just got so busy, like, cleaning and just doing stuff. So, what? Yeah, I showed him. It looks better, huh?
Watched it. Watch it.
Yeah, don't do that, okay? No, 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 okay.
See?
Yeah, that's cool, but let's not do that, okay?
It went way, way.
Silly, she's having an after-school snack. She's having some yogurt. Now, he's already had his after-school snack. Aiden ate before we went to go pick them up. And, yeah, so what you can't tell with the tablecloth is it's totally not really a tablecloth. It's actually a spare curtain from our living room that I had bought too many. And I didn't have a tablecloth. I was like, you know what? Even putting a curtain over this is going to look better than the actual table, y'all. I still have not found a kitchen table that I like. So we still have our old one and it's just not doing it. Anyway, so I ordered the boys these shirts. I saw them on a friend and I just loved them. I got one for Aiden and for Narkees. I was going to save them till Christmas. Why?
I need this and this.
What do you say?
Please.
Or thank you. Anyway, as I was trying to say, I was going to save them for Christmas, but I'm not gonna. They're gonna wear them. So it says, adoption saved my life. Hang on, let me lay it flat so y'all can actually see it. It says, adoption saved my life, literally. I love it. And they both have one. Aiden's is navy blue with green writing, and Narkees's is gray with black writing. I actually wanted him to have a navy blue one with white writing, but they didn't have it. So I got the color they had in his size, but I really love those shirts. And upon getting them, I realized I probably should have gotten one for myself too, because adoption literally saved my life as well. So I don't know. I should have gotten myself one and I did not, but maybe I'll order myself one soon. Anyway,
I think looks better, guys.
It looks, well, not kind of. She's like, the house looks better, Mommy, which is nice of her to say, but it's really not quite there. I need to vacuum and finish up some clothing situations. Yes, love.
Mom,
You're not Cole. He cannot stand laying there without a blanket, y'all. It bugs him. I'll get you one, love. He has a sweater. Hey, is that a toy? Do we play with that?
No.
That's my vacuum cleaner hose. Here.
What, guys?
Hang on. He's going to use Sissy's blanket. I'm washing his sheets, so it's really little. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Yeah. I pulled all his sheets off his bed.
Look at the Christmas tree.
Yeah, we got our Christmas tree lights on. However, there is a section right here
that
does not work. But anyway.
Mama, this is
no. Nope, no computer. So I'm washing his sheets is what I was saying.
I want
y'all, I can't even concentrate on what I'm saying. They keep talking to me.
I want something to go find somewhere, guys. I'm going to talk to them.
It's just so chatty.
I want somewhere to go.
Well, you and Zoe are grounded from acting ugly yesterday at the doctor. They are on restriction. They have no TV. And there's no park today, like we had promised. We may do the park tomorrow, though, because we don't really believe in necessarily restricting physical activity outside of the house. So we'll probably still go tomorrow, but there is definitely no TV for the weekend.
Thank you.
So one thing is very certain, I am terrible at soccer. Did I at least dribble it okay, honey?
Well, considering it did most of the falling on our heel.
Yeah, it's really not ideal to play soccer on a huge slope. Oh, okay, you almost knocked out the camera.
Mom,
I'm not crazy.
You didn't get it.
Ow! Don't throw it at me, Bye-bye. Piper, you're supposed to kick it. You a turkey?